music. Let's have church. Crank up the music. Let's have church. Let's get about ourselves and put Jesus first. That means you, brother. Let's clap our hands and testify about his mighty works. Crank up the music. Let's have church. Good evening and welcome to Let's Celebrate Christ Live. My name is Zericord Jackson.
And my name is Lily Dodson, and together we are
Soul Direction. Our group tonight will surely bless you with their ministry as they have blessed us.
So just sit back and relax and be blessed. We would now like to introduce to you our special guests.
We want to let you know that you can stomp your feet, get loud. We are a live broadcast, so we believe in having some rowdy Christians with us. I think we got a lively bunch with us tonight.
I think so.
Uno Madness in the house. Oh, man.
Religious Right.
Religious Right.
In the house.
In the house.
Selah Pilos. In the house.
Wonderful group.
And we also
Crystal Menace in the house with us tonight. We're just so glad to have them. So without any further ado, we're going to start. Come on, Maestro.
Yeah.
Like this, if you say it, I'll get you.
If you say it, I'll get you.
I'm gonna be quiet.
me tell you about the comforter that the Bible said to lead you home. Jesus said that you'd have power when the Spirit comes down from the throne. And I was filled with that promise that has brought new life to me. Hallelujah. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I'm blind, but now let me tell you,
you must have that fire and Holy Ghost. Oh, that prayer will turn. Keeps that fire burning. What kind of experience that you can do that makes you move, makes you shout, makes you cry? But it's real. I've got my hand in the Master's hand, and my soul's
a mighty God and Thank you. of the Carter phrase in the 60s, and I'm saying, amen. Let's get my hands together for C'est la Philo that they come. Amen. Come on, y'all.
Yeah.